Hello, my name is Kimberly Bryant, and I'm the founder and executive director of Black Girls Code. It was a long shot for a girl like me growing up in the inner city to choose a career in engineering when I didn't even know what an engineer looked like. When I began my college career at Vanderbilt University, it was a peak time for women in computer science. At that time, women received almost 35% of degrees, of bachelor's degrees in computer science. Since that time, that number has plummeted. Women currently only receive about 18% of the bachelor's degrees in computer science, and for women of color, that number falls off a virtual cliff. I really was determined to create an easier path for my daughter and girls like her. Because while she had unparalleled access to technology, she was still very much a consumer and not a creator. It's about so much more than coding. It really is about changing communities, changing families, and changing lives, using technology as a tool and as a lever for that change.